Have a nice day at work, Marsha.
You too, Anna. Oh, wait. Do you have pen and paper I can borrow?
Of course.
We are meeting at this restaurant tonight.
What is happening tonight?
Today is my birthday. We are celebrating at 7 p.m. tonight. Did you forget?
Sorry, Marsha. I gotta go. See you later.
Don't forget, tonight, 7 p.m.
I forgot Marsha's birthday, and I don't get my paycheck until next week. I know. I'll make her a gift. I'll just have to borrow a couple of things. Amelia, may I borrow your stapler?
Sure. I can lend you my stapler, Anna. But please return it. It's my favorite stapler.
You can trust me. I understand. One time, I loaned my stapler to the wrong person. Thanks, Amelia. Thanks, Amelia.
Don't mention it. Bye, stapler.
Jonathan, can I borrow your scissors?
Oh, hi, Anna. What are you doing?
Can I borrow your scissors? Sorry to bother you.
Yes, I can lend them to you, but you must return them. These scissors, they are the sharpest scissors in the office. Watch.
Wow. Those are sharp. I will be very careful.
Okay.
And I'll bring them back tomorrow.
Good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can I borrow your scissors?
Yes, I can lend them to you, but you must return them.
Happy birthday, Marsha!
Thanks, Anna. I love birthday gifts. Anna, it is interesting. What is it?
Well, I know you love hats and you need office supplies. So, this is your own office supply hat.
Wow, that is a lot of office supplies.
Many people loaned or shared their supplies with me. Some people really love their office supplies. It has paper, pens, tape, erasers, rubber bands, binder clips, paper clips, and a light.
What is the balloon for?
The balloon will help your friends find you. Let's try it. You get a seat in the restaurant, I will find you. Sometimes all the money in the world can't buy the perfect gift. Till next time,